A conservation officer in New Hampshire is recovering after breaking his leg during a snowmobile chase. He was patrolling a trail in Pittsburgh last night when two snowmobilers in violation passed him. He tried to catch up, but he crashed on the trail. He radioed for help, and three Good Samaritans stayed with him until first responders arrived. State police are investigating. Boston police.